14 launched April 11, 1970, with Mission Commander Jim Lovell, Command Module Pilot Jack Swaggart, and Lunar Module Pilot Fred Hayes. 2 days into a three-day journey to the lunar surface, disaster struck. A malfunction in an oxygen tank caused the service module to rupture, losing two of the three fuel cells and venting oxygen into space. Without electricity, the astronauts were cold and quickly running out of water and breathable air. The work of countless individuals in Mission Control and all through Johnson Space Center kept that problem from becoming a disaster. Rising carbon dioxide levels could have proven fatal to the three astronauts. A team of engineers at Mission Control designed a new CO2 scrubber from spare parts inside the spacecraft, literally fitting a square peg into a round hole. Everyone at Mission Control worked around the clock, constantly innovating, never giving up, and kept the astronauts alive. Through all the challenges and difficulties, they succeeded. The entire world held its breath until Lovell, Swaggart, and Hayes splashed down in the Pacific Ocean on April 17, 1970. Through ingenuity, intelligence, and unparalleled teamwork, NASA turned tragedy into triumph.